Oh my god. Okay, fine. Join game. I know Kaito is you. I know Bendover is the other guy. I'm looking. I don't think we're. Oh, there's Kaito. Yo. Looking for the other one. There was Kaito and what was the other one? Bendover? Oh, Bendover. That's right. Ben Wynn. See the other guy. right now. I'm over here in that bottom right corner. I'm trying to take over a region right now. Oh wow, you're on the farthest side of the map, man. You are far away. Right now, I am in. I see you. You are on the far left side of the map from me. This stuff is fucking awesome. Buying silk from Mess Ridge is bound to earn a profit when sold at Mulmerwood. Got it. What up, Kaito? Goodness, look at us just like wrecking. Yeah. Get that barrel up there. Hell yeah. We're going to establish an outpost. That's friggin' sweet. All right. We're going to establish a new colony. Here we go. Give me that crate. I want that crate. It's way over here. Give me that crate. Hunt down a pirate, except rumors. Wool. There is no market. What are these? Oh, everything necessary to erect a guard tower. To build a lighthouse. Okay. That's a lighthouse, that's the guard tower. Sup guys, how's the game, man? Seems pretty cool. Motivated zombie, this thing is pretty damn cool. Like, I started checking this out under the instance of Xeno. And I'm liking this. Too far. Sup, guys? Yeah. You have your own bases that you protect? I guess. Like, basically, we were given a mission, like, go create a colony, and that's what we did. That's pretty boss, if you ask me. Quest, deliver cargo. Accept. Ships. We got like that base one. Dang it, I could have set this like here. Of all places. Wow, I set it right next to each other. I've got to go to Reach Porcroft. Give me that crate. Give me that crate. Picking up some gold. Give me that barrel. Some cloth dye. Oh no!